tell me that ain't the elemental we're looking for!
Don't worry. Or, maybe you should worry. But this is a monster. It's a lot bigger than typical monsters, though. Defeat it first, and we can figure out what's wrong later.
Have the upper hand!
you, Dryad. Oh, yes! Thank goodness you saved me from Grapplevine. That monster ensnared me in its grasp and has sapped my power for so long. So that's how it got so big. Thank you ever so much. Oh, forgive me for causing you so much trouble.
We're happy to help.
Will you help us too, though? I'm so sorry, but that monster sapped all of my power. I fear I would be of no help to anyone right now. It would only get in the way.
Come on, you're the wood elemental. Your power's probably closest to the goddess of mana herself, right? Besides, look at you now. You've been trapped in those vines for who knows how long, and you're still doing fine.
Are you certain?
Yes! Come with us, Dryad! We need you.
Thank you. You're too kind. And I don't deserve it, but I will do my best to help you all.
Hey, that's the eighth elemental.
Let's hurry and call Vervuska so that we can get a ride to Oblivile. We don't have much time left. This is probably our last chance.
What's Oblivile?
Oblivile is the island where mana energy from all corners of the world converges. In the past, when the magic used to control the mana stones was sealed away, the whereabouts of Oblivile were erased from everyone's memories to further protect the world. Oh, but don't worry, it's still there. When I used the last of the mana power in the sanctuary to get to this world, I appeared in the sky above that island.
All right, let's go.